This is not just an experiment, but a bit of a prayer. Good evening. I don't know about you, but I feel great.
Amongst the men. set me free. Oh, I have seen your face, and it's too much for me. Trouble, can't you see? You have made me a wreck. Now won't you leave me in my misery? I'm drunk your wine, and you have made your world mine. So won't you be fair? When it's too much for me today. Trouble, can't you see? Yeah. You have made me a wreck. Now won't you leave me in my misery? We'll be right back.
want your soul to keep on and on around the bend. If you're traveling to the North Country Fair, where the winds sit heavy on the borderline, remember me to one who lives there. Oh, she once was a true lover. Please see for me the hair hangs so long and flows in curls down her back and breast. Please see for me if her hair hangs so long. Oh, that's the way I remember her. Oh, see for me if her coat's pulled up close and her beret frames her sweet pretty face. Oh, see for me if her coat's pulled up close, for I'm exiled in a for me if she remembers me at all. A million times I hope and I pray in the darkness of my life, in the brightness of so if you're traveling to the North Country Fair, where the winds hit heavy on the borderline, remember me to one who lives there. For she once was a true lover. Oh, she once was a true love of mine. Oh, she once was a true love of
cages. They
indignation, but I'm pure in all my thoughts. I'm alive. Wind in my hair, I feel part of everywhere. Underneath my being is a road that disappears. Late at night, I can hear the trees there singing with the dead. Consider me a satellite forever orbiting. I knew all the rules, but the rules did not know me. Guarantee.
Saying last night, I'm really gonna miss the feeling of having Chris McCandless right by my side every night, like, you know, spending an hour really thinking and being kind of in that space. And I think, you know, I'm definitely gonna keep him with me here, as many people have. And it's pretty incredible to see the impact made by somebody who wasn't trying at all, just kind of on his own, and how inspiring that was. And it was also interesting to see who wanted to designate him as foolhardy and reckless. But shit, he was out there trying to find the truth or some kind of essence that's beyond normal, what we consider normal. And they call him insane, but I think it's the, what people consider normal, I think that could be insane to me. Thing, so maybe I should just play the next song. Sorry. But there's these things they call stand up. It's a big surfboard, and you have a paddle, and we stood up. We for 2 days we've been paddling the Potomac River on these stand up boards, 12-foot surfboards, and you stand up with a big paddle and you go down the river with a paddle. And it's been just spectacular moving by, you know, Washington Monument and Lincoln Memorial and Jefferson Memorial, and just incredible. What a way to see the your beautiful history. And at one point, there was a bald eagle lined up right with the Washington Monument. I mean, it was incredible, kind of feeling of
good kind of patriotism. It felt very like, wow, America. And then actually, if you adjusted your eyes and looked down, there's a lot of cars going by, and three out of every four was an SUV or a fucking Hummer. So that was a different... Maybe there was a punchline to the story. But actually, what ends up happening, the first day we ended up, we saw this one dock with some boats. We thought we'd go there, and then but the other one was prettier, so we went to that one and got out, and there was a bunch of boats with ridiculous names. I was telling a friend the other day, one of the names was, Miss Behavin. Now, you know, these are probably like senators and congressmen's boats and things like that, you know? But then there was Not For Sale, K-N-O-T, Not For Sale. And then there was, but the killer was in kind of gold leaf lettering. It was Victims of Comfort. Victims of bad taste, victims of an underdog. I wonder how many victims created his being victimized. But we ended up on this little boat launch, and we pulled our boards out. We were actually going to get a ride back, and so we'd have to go upstream, and then which kind of ruined the whole leaving no carbon footprint by paddling thing. But we got to see twice as much of the river as we would have otherwise, and we ended up at this dock, and it turns out it was a part of an army, a naval base, I guess. We weren't supposed to be there, I don't think. No one saw us, no one asked us anything, no one said anything, which is great, and I wouldn't complain about not being hassled, except it made me think of every time I gotta take my shoes off in the fucking airport, or watch an 85-year-old woman take her shoes off, or every time they pat down an 8-month-old baby. And yet, two knuckleheads on 12-foot flaming red boards can paddle up the naval base.
Subtle voices in the wind, in the
can feel that there's nothing left to be concealed. Moving on a scene so real. No, my heart will never ever be far from here. Sure as I'm breathing, sure as I'm sad, I'll keep this wisdom in my flesh. I keep you believing more than as I fall, the hemisphere got my wish to up and disappear. I've been wounded, I've been healed. Now for landing, I've been clear. Sure as I'm breathing, sure as I'm sad, I'll keep this wisdom in my flesh. I keep it believing more than I had. This love has got no ceiling.
This song is not about yeast. It's not about erections. It's not about ire. Get that one, Professor? But it is about a kid hitchhiking.
Such is the way of the world, you can never know just where to put all your faith and how will it grow. Gonna rise up, burning black holes and dark memories. Gonna rise up, turning mistakes into gold.
Before.
All right, let me bring on my fellow man, Liam Finn. Nice being able to hear myself, and thank you for, you know, last night I felt like I had to be the cop and the protector of, you know, the thieves of silence.
Yeah.
That's not a bad one.
Well, they're all good.
Okay, see, now I gotta. There's Thieves of Silence. Put the silence down. Now. All right, let me play this one here.
Thank you. Yeah, the sucrose get so excited, nothing gets in their way. My road, it may be lonely just because it's not paved. It's good for drifting, drifting away. Drifting, drifting, drifting home. I feel like going back there, but never for long. I sometimes wonder if they know that I'm gone. I'm drifting, drifting alone. Drifting, drifting along, oh, drifting, drifting along.
All right. Let's stay up for this one then. This is for a good friend of mine called Thomas Young.
I speak for a man who gave for this land, took a bullet in the back for his pain, spilled the blood and his dirt in the dust, and he's come back to stay. But what he has seen is hard to believe, and it does no good to just pray. All he asked of us to stand, and we must end this war. With his mind he's thin,
no more.
With his heart he's thin,
no more.
With his life he's thin,
no more.
Whoa. With his eyes he's thin,
no more.
With his body he's thin,
no more.
With his voice he's thin. No more war, no more war.
four-string instrument, and if you've ever had one, then you know that they can turn into pretty good friends. Very, very encouraging, happy little instruments. So it's my whole goal once I started hearing how happy it was, I was like, you know, I can make that thing sound sad and evil. That'll be my challenge for the week, as I'm by myself in a faraway place. I'm gonna make this happy little instrument, naive little happy thing. I'm gonna make it suffer along with me. This is actually just the first song I wrote on it, and this is before it got real dark. This is before the dark period.
Lonely cliffs and waterfalls. If no one sees me, I'm not here at all. You couldn't be the one to liberate me from the sun, so please give the moon to me. I'd be indebted to you. Walk the dog and pay rent to you. If you say the word, I'm yours on the shore. Oh, nothing ever goes my way, but with you here, that all may have changed. Suddenly I'm a newborn child, and I'm ready to live a while with you. So much left to do, and so I thank you dearly. So for letting me see clearly. Open up, she said, be true. I'm like an ocean that starts crawling. You could be the one to hold my hand beneath the full moon. You could be the one, your true.
Do a painting. City.
Oh.
Thank you very much, DC. Have a great night. Thanks for listening to everything. Yeah.
Hey guys.
Yes.
A lot of people, huh?
Yes, sir.
How are you, sir?
Nice to meet you, guys.
What's your name?
Nice to meet you, Travis.
Nice to meet you.
Chris.
We gotta hug everybody. You don't understand. You don't understand.
You're gonna start a trend.
Please.
Okay, double handshake.
Can I give you a little something that I card that I.
Oh, Ernie Banks.
Yeah. I know. Yeah. It's for the Mookie Blaylock card from. I know, because you like met him in Philly. This is like me meeting.
No, just don't cause a scene. That's all right. We'll hug later.